Hello, children. Today I'm going to be reading you a story to get you into the holiday spirit. So shut up, because I'm not going to be repeating myself. Every Diablo down in Diabloville liked Christmas a lot. But the Grant, who lived just north of Diabloville, did not. The Grant hated Christmas because every Diablo wore ugly sweaters that were just out of season. Now please don't ask why. No one quite knows the reason.
Hey, stop with the rhyming. It's really annoying. Come on. I gotta stop Christmas.
One faithful morning, as the Diablos near, they talk about the Pep Assembly with lots of cheer.
Hey, are you going to the Pep Assembly?
Yeah, I'm really excited.
And I heard there's gonna be tons of people and presents too.
Oh my gosh.
Yay!
Then he got an idea. An awful idea. The Grant got a wonderful, awful idea.
Stop it. Okay, stop it already. It's really annoying.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel.
You're gonna play some COD?
What?
That's the Grant!
The Grant, he's stealing our presents!
It's Christmas, he dropped some Christmas.
What are you doing?
Oh, I'm Santa, my dear.
Where are you taking the presents?
I gotta take them back to the North Pole to get them fixed.
And that's how the Grant stole Christmas. I hope you rotten kids don't take Christmas for granted. Granted? No? That's it, I'm done. I hate kids' eyes.